That's a shitty job right there. Driving the fucking thing and then blowing the dust into the other thing. Yeah. You gotta inhale all that shit. I mean, why? What's the fucking point? There's gotta be a better way to do it. And you got guys over here doing it too. I mean, those things have no freaking filtration or anything. They push the exhaust that's ignited from the freaking gasoline. That can't be healthy. Oh wow, I actually tripped the green. It's a good day so far.
Thank you.
are some highway workers out. But at least that one's somewhat in a big giant vehicle. That guy doesn't go fuck up. This guy don't give a fuck. To go. Now we're going 30. This is awesome. This shit just works so well. Efficiency at its best, if you can say it. That you're into that stop and go inchworm bullshit. Constantly trying to keep moving, speed up, slow down, wasting energy. While they fill up the bridge, we get to go, and then they, back and forth, filling up the bridge. Pedestrians in a crosswalk. And no less than like 30 cars waiting for them. Thank you. save some room on the sidewalk for people who might need it. Or the crosswalk, either way. Pedestrians like to move. Come on, medical center. Oh, perfect. It's like the home stretch. Greenery in the middle of the street. Put people in harm's way? That's what it looks like. I mean, I can do without the greenery in the middle of the street if it means, you know, people not getting their lives possibly endangered. I don't know about you. Tight turns and shit. Totally fun.
I'm a little bit of 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 a little bit of